is our producer Maria's favorite story of the night. A local pooch has made history in the White Mountains. 4-year-old Lucy strutted her way up to the top of Mount Washington. Her owner, Courtney Dunning of Peterborough, says this is the first time a handicapped dog has made the trek, walking the entire 7.6-mile auto road. Lucy was accompanied by her companion, Topper, and both were rescued from Puerto Rico. Lucy was left paralyzed in a car accident, and it took those dogs 6 hours to walk, but they were treated to a car ride down.
Well, I certainly hope so.
Yeah.